A man with a camera spotted in a women's bathroom at Johnson County Community College.
Students got an alert today about what happened, and KMBC 9's Maria Antonia is on campus right now. Maria?
Kelly, people in charge at the school here tell us it happened right here at the Student Center on Monday during the day, but it wasn't until today that an alert went out to students. Why? Because we are told that it wasn't until today that the school was able to get this picture of the man they want to talk to from their own cameras.
It took us a while to get a camera shot, a good camera shot, of the individual. So
the alert went out today?
Yes. They've been investigating it, you know, since the 30th.
Since this clearly marked bathroom had a man in it. This is the bathroom where we are told it happened. What we are learning is that a college employee came in here, this bathroom, which is on the third floor, the only one on this floor in this building. She saw the man in here with a camera, said something to him like, "What are you doing here?" He didn't reply. He just ran out. We're also learning there was no one else in here at the time.
Students we talked to, including this one, had not heard.
Pretty concerned because you don't hear that come from here around Johnson County very often. Yeah, it's very concerning.
Yeah, I think that's concerning because you don't expect going to the bathroom and like having to worry about some guy in there. But
what would you do if that were the case?
I don't know. I'd probably just walk out.
What advice do you have for students, and in particular, I guess, in this instance, women?
I think when you go to the bathroom, you see somebody that's not a female, you obviously turn around and walk out. I mean, in fact, if you feel threatened, I would scream if I was a woman.
And also do what the college employee did in this case, which was to report what happened here, where nearly 19,000 students are going through the spring semester. More than 10,000 of them, we are told, Kelly, are women, and you have more of a description of this man.
That's right. He is now described as white, in his mid-20s, about 6 feet tall, 150 to 165 pounds, short black hair, wearing glasses. You should call campus police if you recognize him or if you have seen him. That number, 913-469-8500, extension 4112. And all this information is also available at KMBC.com.